Pump fake. Steps up. No run. And a nice slide. I've seen better looking slides than that. Kind of a stumble.
Flutie's going to have to come back and teach him how to slide.
He got the first down. It worked.
Well, the good news is he got enough for first down, so the clock stops. And
Whitworth and Callender in the backfield. Both into the pattern. Ryan. Master to throw it away. A DB was all over Andre Callender.
Again, this is where that offensive line has to understand the situation they're in, where they are, and allow Ryan to stay in the pocket.
And Craig, they brought in the 18, the starting four defensive linemen return for this snap for the Hokies. Ryan throwing to the end zone. Rich Gunnell didn't break to the post. Ryan on his backside. Third and 10. Ryan for the end zone. Wow. Caught for a touchdown, Gunnell. He beat Macho Harris with a beautiful throw, and finally, BC on the board. 2:11 to play. I'll check the call on the far side. I've had a couple of reviews already. Did he get the feet down?
Well, remember, Gunnell is the guy who had the one bounce off his head earlier. Catch. Foot. Yes. Right foot down before the left foot hit. That is a perfect throw by Matt Ryan.
You know what? That's better than the throw that he made against Georgia Tech, maybe. Oh. I mean, he threw that football in anticipation of a spot coming open.
They will.
After video review, the call on the field stands. It is a catch and a touchdown.
Too late.
And this is a crucial extra point. He's missed three this year. This one means a lot.
The former walk-on came on and was the hero a year ago against the Hokies up at Chestnut Hill. Boots it through. He's not known for a real strong leg. Royal, to return this kick, is standing up at the 25-yard line. Yeah, and they got the hands team in there.
Virginia Tech's playing for the onside kick. They got everybody up.
It will be an onside kick.
Loose. It was hit first by a Virginia Tech player, so that ball is live.
Eagles say they have it. It didn't travel 10, but a Hokie touched it.
That's
first.
Right.
And that puts it in play. Josh Morgan, the receiver on that hands team. And Tyrone Pruitt, number 48, comes up with the recovery.
Wow.
BC at the 34, two timeouts, 2:07. It's Purvis, tiptoeing up near the 40. Stop. And second
pressure.
They bring the blitz. Delivered. Robinson makes the catch. Almost slipping free. The ball is loose. They say down. No fumble. No fumble. So Robinson picks up 20. And BC is at the 41-yard line.
Matt Ryan.
Whitworth and Callender in the game. Ryan against the three-man rush. Steps up and delivers a strike across the middle. That's Gunnell collecting it in traffic, and Ryan a different quarterback suddenly.
Now, the two-minute offense is all called by Matt Ryan on the field. Steve Logan doesn't call the two-minute. Matt Ryan has complete control calling the two-minute offense, and right now he's calling his own number. I think you do think end zone because you've got Virginia Tech's defense on their heels a little bit. After the last drive, the botched onside kick, I think you keep going aggressively for the end zone here.
Remember their mindset. Touchdown to check down when they get close.
Ryan on the run. Comes back to the near side. Fires complete. On the sidelines, out of bounds at the 14 is Kevin Challenger. Play clock.
Another chip on Ellis.
Ryan pressured. Fires over the head of Purvis, put it in a position where it really couldn't be picked off. Ryan flushed out. A flag is down as he fires to the end zone for a touchdown. Gunnell catches it, but Jagosinski knows this one's coming back. Looks like another hold. Got some work to do to get into comfortable field goal position. 27 seconds and one timeout. Ryan fires. He tried to find Robinson on the slant. Now it's third and 20. I think they need to begin to think about field goal position. They get a chance here to force overtime.
10 to 12 yards is what you're looking for right now if you're Matt Ryan.
Plenty of time. Cannot take a sack here. Ryan will fire.
Oh,
the end zone.
Oh.
Open for a touchdown is Callender. And Lane Stadium goes silent with the 11 seconds to play. No, those are two Heisman drives.
Oh, my goodness. You know, buying the time. And
buying
how
time.
About it? Matt Ryan, in his mind, is thinking I can run and set up a field goal, but I am also looking down the field, right, and I find a guy, and I got a touchdown.
And that's the difference between a young quarterback scrambling who's thinking run and a veteran quarterback who's thinking keep my eyes downfield to the last minute before I have to make a decision.
Final crucial play, he gets free.
And I'm not sure he was looking to throw to the end zone here, but when he started moving out of the pocket on the three-man rush, he was able to pick up Callender with his great vision and get that ball to the end zone.
How about the strength? How about the strength to be able to throw the ball back across the field, across your body, and Callender again coming up big out of the backfield.
Coach Jag showing some hops and looking to stay perfect in his young coaching career.
But how about Matt Ryan?
Oh, Jag's got the worst of that. Ryan knocked him down.
He did. I don't think he cares right now. He's got that smile. Another picture for the media guy.
Oh, wow, they score 14 points in the last 2 minutes after being shut out all night.